crashing through this broken vessel. You're the calm within the current, hope rising through the storm. You'll never leave me. It doesn't matter what I'm facing. No.
Bookings are open for Strength Will Rise. It's happening June 22 and the prices are frozen. Yes, they've been frozen for you so that you get a bit of a discount when you book in. So guys, bookings are open, which means that you can just go and grab a form from the foyer or download one online and you can just fill that in and get it back to us with your deposit. So make sure you do this as soon as possible to avoid disappointment. And guys, it's going to be an amazing weekend away. It's our annual church weekend away and it's going to be in person. It's been on halt because of COVID, but we're going to get back together in person. So make sure you book in and join us there.
All my sin and left me stranded, but your love has brought me home. You'll never leave me. It doesn't matter what I'm facing. No, when I'm facing.
You can join us back in the building for our Sunday services in person. So you can join us for our morning service at 11 a.m. or our evening service at 6 p.m. And we're all together back in the building. Isn't it great? But you can also, if you're not so comfortable being in the building yet, then you can also join us online through our YouTube page or our Facebook page to join us for our 11 a.m. service. If you are joining us physically though, make sure that you book in online through Church Suite or our website. See you there. So this year's Devoted Conference is supporting the charity The Homeless Period in Wolverhampton. So if you have any donations you can supply of sanitary towels, soap, deodorant, toothbrush, toothpaste, wipes, any toiletries at all, then be sure to bring them in and donate them to the box in the foyer.
You promise still stands, great is your faithfulness.
Well, doesn't that look exciting, ladies? That one is for you. So make sure that you remember to book by the end of this month to get your discounted ticket prices for the conference in October. So you can do that online. That's all for XL News, but don't forget this week is Connect Group, so make sure you connect with yours and have a great week, guys.